sleeping out kitchen in the morning sun. Seen anything so far? Dropped them on the spot. He's just sitting there. Didn't even get up.
Oh well. We just spooked the deer. And 100 metres back there. And stuff like this. And we're tracking it. We come past this clearing, so I thought we'd better come out and have a look. As soon as we came out, I spotted him over there. He's just sitting down chewing his cud. Smoked them. Well, I was just packing up and looked back and bloody three or four deer. They were hinds and yearlings. Ran up just beside the stag. So I nailed one of the hinds. He just ran into the bush. Two deer. Good stuff.
That's where the hinds were standing. They ran down there and the hind ran that way. Right by side the stag. Well, I think I've found the stag. Right head, just a scrubber, and it was over there.
Oh well, this is the stag. Is it the stag we shot? It was only about a 100 meter shot. Shot him just in the neck. Didn't even get up. And then those hinds and stuff ran through, as you'll see. And I got like a yearling hind, I think it was. Yeah. Good day.
Well, it's definitely hit it. Oh yeah, there she is. Heaps of blood.
Oh well, this is the yearling hind. Bit of a bonus from shooting the stag first. Must have been another two that ran with it. And this is, there's another one that stopped in the middle of the clearing as well. And smoked this one because we've got the biggest one.
stag's only 30 metres up on his clearing. Yeah.